Today I will be showing you how to make a piston door. So first we need to clear some space. This much space is enough. So now we have to place our piston, sticky piston here, and another one there. Now we have to make a path of redstone. Now we have to activate the torch, but first we have to keep the block that will match the torch. Same here. Now we will put blocks and pressure plates. I forgot to tell you that we have to connect these blocks also. Like this. Earlier we have not put the redstone here, so we have to put the redstone here. And same here, what are you doing here? Now we have to get out. We put this in the pressure plate. Now we will cover this space so that if we go, we don't fall there like this. And we will cover the whole mechanism with our oak plank. Almost over. This is the door. Now we will add oak planks here also, so that the pressure plates will not look so. We will go. We can add here also. Only one thing, just add redstone here and then connect these two. We can also change them with some interesting things like this. Thank you. we can make some more interesting design, like why it is not coming. Now our design is ready. We will just put some pressure plates. It looks very interesting. We can use it as a window also. A secret window which will be our emergency exit if something happens. Like this. You can also pull your friends by making it look like it's a window, like this. Now we'll put the restroom doors. A fence. It looks like a table, but when we jump here, this is fence is not working, so I will use piston instead of this fence. Piston, where are you? Now we will decorate the piston with carpet. Green color. Now it looks like a table only. No one would think that it's an exit. And boom, your emergency exit is ready. If something happens, you can just go straight away. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.